What is up, everybody? How are you? Oh, wait. Hold on. I just realized something. One moment. Swapping back to the intro screen. We go. Sorry, I forgot to because I took last Thursday off, canceled the stream because of reasons. I had forgotten to completely swap OBS over to my Assassin's Creed stuff from the Lord of the Rings stuff. So yeah, there we go. All right, hello everybody. Hello, hello. Hi Yvonne. Guess what, everybody? I'm awake. I'm alive. And I'm ready to play some Assassin's Creed. Now, I know I said I was going to use my free time to attack and I know what I believe inside. Yeah, to attack convos in this game. I did not do that. So... Anyway, I have no announcements. I'm assuming by Yvonne's belting of the rest of that chorus that my audio is coming through all right. I'm gonna take a chug of water. Stretch real quick. Which you guys should do as well. And let us begin. All right, so as you can see here, there's the missing plate right where Connor's head is on the screen. That is for attacking 10 convoys in the frontier. I didn't do that. I fucked up because I forgot about it. And I had, other stuff going on, if I'm honest. So I'm gonna go do that. It's probably gonna be a little boring, which is why I'm doing it at the start of the stream. But all right, let us call a horse out. Said horse, please. Oh damn. Let's just hide it in here for a bit. You gonna check in here? No? Yes? Alright. Nope, not checking in there. Alright. I love my horse just casually following this fucking trailer, or not trailer, cart. I definitely was not the person you were just chasing. Okay, now I'm actually going to pop into the general store because I just remembered that there was a thing that I meant to do sometime.
What's your pleasure
today? Over the week as well, in which I try to fix a little bit of a glitch that's happening. Royal pistol. Okay. Also, how am I doing on, I could do some more poison darts. I'm good on those. All right. And I'm tempted to ask if we should change out, but into something different, but we are currently wearing Achilles' original outfit, and that's what feels right. Fair. So, yeah, we're gonna stick with Achilles' original outfit. Of course. Olson. Horace, whatever your name is. Horace, I believe, is the name I went with. All right, so now we need to find a convoy. And the unfortunate thing is convoys can really be anywhere as long as they're on the road. Which means there's going to be a lot of running around just down the roads and shit. Actually, hold on, where am I at currently? They're primarily going to be going between... Not there. New York, Boston, and the like. So it might even just suit me. Well, no, that's not necessarily true. Actually, now that I think about it. All right. Hold on. I should have done this earlier. Let me quickly look up to see if there's any easy ways of finding convoys. Come on. Okay, I found someone's suggestion of how to kind of cheese this a little bit. All right, it says fast travel to the dock on the frontier. So that is here. Near the fort in the southwest. Oh, wait, no, and then go west toward the fort in the southwest. So... fast travel to here, and then head towards the fort. All right. Don't mind me, and you'll see that this world is really full of bullshit. Da 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 da. Oh, it did that stupid glitch again. On. Come on. Okay, so in order to fix that, I'm gonna have to... Oh, there we go. Sure. Good enough. Nope, that's still not the right one, because we want the royal pistol. Do it? It did it. Okay. There we go. Now, if I remember correctly, I have attacked two convoys before, so we should only have to do this 8 times if it works. Should being the operative word there. I'm off of the road. There we go. What's up, fellas? Don't mind me. Get off the... Thank you. So how you doing there, Horace? You doing alright? Oh. Yeah, I'm assuming you're doing alright. Alright. Oh. Okay. Calm down. Bypass these fellas. Fine. It's fine. This red area here. Whoa, Horace, what you trying to tell me there? Okay. Well, we'll just run past these guys, don't worry. Fine. See, Horace, I told you, it's fine. Well, there's a tradesman, not a convoy. Ooh, we're at the Valley Forge. Okay. Yep, alright, so I'm just gonna quickly teleport back to here. Back to here! I'm gonna try just beelining. Hey, fellas. Just shank. When you murder in the woods and there's nobody who survived to tell about it, did it really happen? And that is the most serial killer thing you'll hear me say for now. Sorry, Connor. That was my bad. I pushed the wrong button. Puppy. Sorry, puppy. I'm trying to... keep some things going quickly here. Yeah, alright. Back to the drawing board. Let's see here. So let's try this again. Because I just realized I was not going to the fort. I was not supposed to be going to the fort. I was supposed to be going to the tavern near the fort. Which makes things a bit better. Horace, what are you doing down there? How did you... Damn, Horace! Don't drown! That's my bad. So I'm the reason you kind of spawned there, man. I'm sorry. There you go, horse. Let's go. Just casually pretends it's not a completely different horse. They're all roach, right? All the horses that you ride, they're all roach.
Stay near roach. Stay with roach.
Avon B, what you currently doing? If you don't mind my asking and being nosy as fuck. Mind me? I said, don't mind me. You guys minded me! Cool, cool, cool. Sounds good. Ow. All right, well. Okay, fine. There wasn't a convoy here anyway. Missed. And that sounds cool. Okay. Don't mind me, just gonna actually hold on. Now that I'm thinking about it. Oh, that's a thought. Okay. One moment. Hold on, y'all. I need to go to a shop. It's Somebody pointed out that the enemy convoys don't really spawn if you're not sending out your own convoys. Or at least that's something that they seemed to be the case. Apparently they're much more likely to spawn if you have your own convoys out there. So I'm just going to send some quick convoys out. Land convoys. What should we send out here, y'all? Let's send out something good. That's what Connor has on him. Let's send out some, food. Yes, let's send out food. Send out some bread. Oops. That's right. I have to do... Damn. Food. There we go. Some bread, and we'll send them to... you. Send some... alcohol. Why not? Ales, ciders, or spirits? Let's go with some ciders. I'm feeling some... I almost said spiders. But let's go with some ciders. I'm feeling some cider-y stuff here. 552, 530, 552. There we go. All right. Alcohol. Why not? Absolutely nothing wrong with it. Now let's send some hats, why not, to the frontier. Expects explosions. I mean, maybe. Okay, now then. Okay, so... Boston, or is this to Boston? That's New York, so this is must be Boston. Come here, there we go. Then ride north. Ride north! Towards Lexington. This is Lexington, so we'll do that. Tavern there. Are you a convoy? No, you're not. You're just a hiding cart. Hiding cart, hiding cart. Nobody expects the hiding cart. There they go, riding slow. Disappointing, but don't you know? Look out, there goes the riding cart. Pardon? Didn't mean to slam into you like that. It's fine. Alright, another cavern. Okay, well, not there. Now, the gate to New York. And ride north, then west. So north is this direction. Oh, please don't mind me, guys. See, I'm off the road. See? I'm not a threat. Leave me alone. North and then west. Yes. More or less.
Bunny, bunny.
Or am I heading more southwest? Oh, there's conflict. Monmouth Bridge. Shoot, wrong button. Monmouth. Concord. Lexington. Oop. Valley Forge. Troy's Woods. Monmouth. Oh. Yeah, probably this one. Then ride north. Hi guys. Now, north we go. Fine, guys. I told you guys it's fine. Nope. No. Oh shit. Do 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 do. Leave me alone. I really just want to be left alone. Please. Oh, you bastard! You shot Horace! With the head, really? Horace is just there like, dude, you didn't have to murder them all for me. I was fine. Nobody put a hand on my buddy Horace. Or a bullet, as is the case. It's Concord, okay. This is Concord? No, that's Lexington. Concord? Concord. Fast travel to Concord. And ride north towards Fort Duquesne along the road. This Fort Duquesne. Let's say north. That is probably north. That is probably Fort Duquesne. Horace! Your reply should be that it's really up to Moon. It's really up to Moon who she decides to marry. I reached a peddler. That is, it says if you reach a peddler, then there won't be a convoy. So let's try the Boston gate again. That's a fair reply too. I'm not gonna try this much longer. I'll do it on my own time later, because I really want to get through the. I want to really start that the Tyranny of King Washington DLC. Yes, this is normal. All right, and then it wants me to go north along the winding road, so north. You all have decided to choose death, and so death you get. Come on, bitches. garrotty over my shoulder. This is fine. Horace, you okay? Horace? There you are. I will remember you. Will you remember me? Or let your life pass you by?
Weep not for your memories.
Thirty seconds till my convoys arrive in Boston. Alright. Fast travel to Concord, which was which one again? This one. Okay. And then head up to Hello, horse. Head up this direction. And there's a peddler. Go past the peddler and we shall see. I give up for now. I'll do it outside of the stream. Damn it, wrong button. I'll do it outside of the stream. Sorry, I'm trying to. Hey, Yvonne, I'm gonna send you a link to a thing. Ignore it. It's just, it's faster than me trying to open it in a browser on my phone and bookmarking it. Okay. All right. Now to start the tyranny of King Washington. How are you doing? Sorry, didn't mean to bump my mic there. Just in time for us to start the Tyranny of King Washington DLC. Power corrupts, absolute power corrupts, absolutely. It will all make sense by the end. I'm doing pretty good. I'm doing pretty good. It is good to see you.
Adonageidon, wake up.
Adonageidon,
rise. We must go.
Mother, what are you doing here?
Are you still dreaming? We came here together. Now we must go.
I thought I'd lost you. But you're here.
I am here. I have always been here. Are you all right?
Better than all right.
Good. Now come. I have heard screaming in Ganyan Geha close by. You must learn what is going on. Be my fault.
Hold on just a second. Let me look at my items. I do have a flintlock pistol, but looks like it has like a single shot. I have 8 arrows, no rope darts, no poison darts, no raw meat. Or, well, maybe I have some raw meat. Nope, I don't have. I have 0 raw meat, but I can carry 10. And I have the tomahawk. Have any other weapons? No. Nope, just those. Okay.
What is your fault? What have you done?
I don't have gate on her.
Are you the one?
On the right.
All right, do I have any? I only have defend.
I'll go on the left.
This!
She is not the one you want.
The source of his power.
You do not touch her.
Why has Washington sent his men to raid the frontier?
Washington, to find somebody, a native woman who tried to take it from him.
Well, he will not find me by you.
What could Washington have to do with this? He is no longer commander-in-chief. He retired to Mount Vernon.
A lovely fantasy, Redon Hagedon. You know Washington went mad with power long ago. I tried to stop him, but failed. And now I have brought down his wrath upon my own people.
I do not understand. None of it fits.
King Washington's men are raiding Concord right now, murdering everyone. They're looking for you, Genadio.
King Washington.
Come.
Never imagined you would...
Hold on just a second. Okay. Just was refilling my cup. All right.
So recklessly.
Are you talking about Commander Washington? Why did that woman call him king?
Many innocent people are suffering because of me. Not only the villagers. We must protect as many as we can.
Ooh, that's some fire happening.
Only
tell us where she is and these people live, refuse, and they burn. It's really quite simple.
We don't know who you want.
Very well.
Please, please. There are women and children in there. Are you a monster? Do not do this.
You had your chance.
Do it quietly.
Kill five blue coats at the church while remaining undetected.
Take them by surprise.
Use unarmed combat. Take them down and stay hidden. Closest thing I have to my hidden blades, we'll put that there, and then we'll put that on. Nope, we'll put that on that, and that on that. Bruh, hot. I've been detected. Oh wait, I have to wait at the church. Actually, I don't think that will. That's fine.
From town as possible. Find shelter in the forest.
There.
Ad starts in 6 seconds. Yeah, I'm doing bad. It's fine.
What are you doing? Hurry!
I am hurrying as fast as I can run.
Forgive myself if we don't.
This is madness. I cannot understand what is going on.
Bruh. Up the cliff, please.
King's army is advancing. Use this gun to stop them.
I Oops, I missed. All but one, and I'm gonna have to do this again on my own time. It's fine. This is an absolute pain in the ass. I remember this the first time I played. Not just this, but the unarmed blue coats without being detected.
Retreating! We have done it!
Washington's troops do not retreat. They advance or die. To Lexington. We'll have a better vantage point from there. If I had only succeeded in taking a scepter, now I must make amends.
Scepter? Mother, this all becomes more and more difficult to understand.
There she is. The savage that tried to steal the source and symbol of my power. Gaze upon it, or it will be the last object you will ever see.
I come here to destroy both you and your sad village. For none like you will be allowed to live.
Commander Washington, why are you doing this? After all we accomplished, take hold of your senses.
Another delusional savage.
I have never had such a firm grasp on my senses.
Now bend your knee to your monarch, and make penitence in the last moments before you are blasted to your dread reward! Corporal, take care of them!
Do not permit any blue coat runner to light a fuse.
Stop them from setting off the powder kegs. Kill anyone trying to light them. Here comes another one!
Thank you.
them. Stop him! He's almost there. A blue coat over there. Here comes another one.
Well, I got one of the three.
Tried to destroy the entire town. It is all my fault.
I do not understand. Washington knows me. He is a man of reason, if nothing else. But that was not the man I once called my friend.
Are you confused? When would you ever have met that monster?
I met him. Mother, this is all wrong. Washington, the violence, all of it.
We must get back and warn our people in the village. Before the Mad King spreads his destruction there.
Get on that horse. Take that horse, Brother Hungedo.
Yeah, let me save this woman first. Yeah,
get on
that
horse. Take that horse, Pedro Hangedo. Get on that horse. Take that horse, Pedro Hangedo.
Okay.
Get on that horse.
I would love to, but the horse is running from me. Yeah, they will. You're right. Oops. Yeah, there you go.
Lexington I knew was the scene of a great triumph. Now it is a place of disaster.
This way. It will be faster.
Mad King George is on the war path and intends to destroy our village. We need every able body to protect it. Come with us.
We know. Oyanair sent us to collect the boughs of the Great Willow. She means for us to defend our people.
To make the tea? Has she lost her senses? The tea's pitfalls overshadow its power. You must not do it.
You have seen what it can do. Is it dangerous?
I have seen it. It is worse than dangerous. It is a promise of madness, even death for those who lack the constitution.
We cannot disobey the clan mother.
Believe me! The tea of the Great Willow is folly. Come back with us.
We will fulfill the clan mother's request. We will collect the boughs. Speak to Oyanair, and if you can convince her, we will burn them.
I intend to.
What is the tea of the Great Willow?
Something our people should never have discovered. It is the tea brewed of the Great Willow's virgin boughs and consumed by our warriors. It grants certain strengths, Redon Hungeron, but for every physical boon it gives, it robs a piece of the mind. It must never be made.
Did you drink it?
Never. But I have seen what happens to those who do. You are the son of a man of violence. It would affect you far more than anyone else. I will not allow you to drink it.
The son of a man of violence. Apt description of Haytham.
You intend to brew tea of the Great Willow? Have you forgotten the consequence of drinking it?
I have not.
No, Ganadio. But when our people face a threat like the Mad King, there are no other paths.
No other paths? We can fight them as human beings! My son and I have had success, just the two of us. Imagine the strength of our whole village!
And how many of these fearless blue coats have you brought down at a time? Two? Five? Ten? Thousands will come to destroy us! Thousands that you awoke. Our people's survival depends on the strength of the Great Willow.
You are as mad as the king. Do what you will, but my son will not drink the tea.
Then, like you, he will die.
Stupid old woman.
What would you have us do, Mother? We have no choice but to fight.
I know. I have something that will help. Something from your father.
My father?
He left it for you long ago, before he died.
So in this reality, Haytham is dead too.
My father left those for me.
He was part of an order. A secret brotherhood.
I know who my father was. And I know what those are.
You do?
They will certainly help.
How do you know all this?
I cannot explain. Everything is all wrong here. All of this should not be. You should not be. I watched you.
As a note, she said brotherhood. If she said order, then that would have meant Templars. But she said brotherhood, which means in this reality, Haytham was an assassin still and did not betray the order. I mean, did not betray the brotherhood for the order.
He is here.
Okay, hold on. Let me put that there, that there, that there. And I really love that he's using his father's hidden blades in this game. or in this, in the DLC. Like, in the main storyline, he's using Achilles, which is Achilles's hidden blades, which are just as adorable. But still. Actually, I am going to swap to that.
I'll you must that. Flee.
General Putnam. General Arnold. I sometimes despair of our project. I question my abilities and my strength.
Putnam and Arnold.
But with you two at my side, I believe we will bring liberty to this country. We will bring it with fists of iron. And I have assurance of your loyalty.
You have my solemn pledge.
And mine.
Thank you. Honorable gentlemen, this country will remember you.
In this reality, Benedict
Give
Arnold did
no
not turn.
Give no quarter to the savages!
You will not succeed here.
You survived. How astonishing. This time I'll make certain of your death.
You are fighting the force of liberty. Away with you! With my power, I will rule over a free world.
That here for good measure.
Ah!
5 months later.
He is awake.
Where are we?
A safe place, by the grace of your brothers.
The village.
King George burned it. He was after your mother. Your stubborn mother.
Where is she?
She did not listen, and now she is dead. You take the news well.
It is something that I knew. That I know. But Commander Washington, the revolution, how did this come to be?
No one knows how King Washington came to possess the scepter. But now that he has it, no one can stop him. We were surviving, staying out of his way. It's your mother tried to steal it from him. And that just angered him more. Now, our king are dead. And the people of the frontier are murdered and imprisoned.
How did we survive?
By the strength granted us. By the Great Willow. A strength you now must find.
But my mother, she said...
Your mother was a fool, full of ideals and bullheaded. Now that King George's power has been threatened, he is making slaves of everyone. Redonagedon. It falls to you to make good on your mother's mistake. Journey to the Great Willow, climb her, retrieve the virgin boughs in her canopy, drink their essence and gain the power to fight. To bring down this mad King George.
What power?
Gather your strength, and I will show you.
That's a good place to pause for now, because I have to run to the bathroom. So let's take a bit of a break. Yeah. See you guys in a second or so. That was a lot. All right, I'm back. So before I actually hit play here real quick, I want to make sure that you guys know a couple of things in case you hadn't been able to glean this or if you hadn't heard me say it already about this. This DLC is one of my absolute favorite Assassin's Creed storylines, period. It's like, God, it might even be top two. If it's not the top one, it's definitely in the top two or three. And it also has my favorite Assassin's Creed theme song, which is that da 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 da. So good. And this whole storyline is just so emotional. And it's so well written, in my opinion. And I love it. I love it so much. I've always been a sucker for what if / alternate reality storylines. I don't recall if they explicitly state it. Like, I won't go into why this has happened. But essentially, this is a combination of what would have happened if certain wishes two characters, Washington and Raton Oketon, had come true. Particularly, if his mother had never died. Obviously. And the other wish, another wish of Raton Oketon's is apparently if his father had never been a Templar. I don't remember if he is actually a member of the Templars in this. If they say definitively one way or the other, or if they just leave it with that implication she said about brotherhood and stuff. That's like two potential things that have changed, that could have drastically changed things. Because if Haytham wasn't a Templar, then certain events would not have happened. At least not how they did happen. And if the events that led to Raton Aketon's mother's death hadn't happened, then things would have progressed a lot differently. Connor would never have had a reason to join the Colonial Assassins, etc., etc., etc. And I am, if you know me, you know I am a sucker for alternate reality storylines and what if scenarios and stuff like that. I am an absolute sucker for them. Yeah, let's get back to it.
You are ready. Great Willow, at the top of the mountain.
Yes, I will return with the boughs and perhaps some fresh meat to cook.
Oh, never mind the meat. Just bring back the branches, boil them in water, and drink the tea. Only then will you be ready to return and fight back with your brothers.
Drink her strength. Become one of us.
Leave no tracks leading here upon your return. Go.
I will meet you at the Red Willow Tree.
The Red Willow Tree, as if there's probably as if there's only one ever in existence. All right, so welcome to the map. What does it say? Oh, look, a convoy. Attack the convoy, free the captives. Do that 5 times. Help the starving civilian, 5 times. Attack the wolves to save the civilian, 5 times. Uncover the lucid memory artifacts scattered across the frontier. So yeah, there's all kinds of collectibles and shit like that throughout here. And the lucid memory artifacts are little collectibles and stuff throughout here. And there's also these treasure chests and the like, as you can see. So yeah. All right, mission wants me to go there. Okay, you don't see me here. It's fine. Fine. It's fine. This is fine. Yeah, okay, fine. Hey guys. Oh, that's a lot of wolves. Let's go, pack.
Yama.
Hey, fellas. Thank you. Ooh, I got a poison dart. Cool. Ooh, a rope dart, finally. Yay, maximum number of rope darts. So I have maximum number of poison darts, maximum number of rope darts. I have 4 out of 8 bow or arrows, I mean. 3 out of 8 pistol shot. And I picked up I got the wooden war club from the chest. Okay. There's a memory artifact right here. Alright, so lucid memory, this is the tavern in which, this is the location, the tavern in which, Connor killed Charles Lee. Like, proper killed. Okay, what do I do with it now that I've got this? Or did I, did that wolf showing up fuck it up? Don't worry about it, y'all. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. I am gonna murder you guys. Hear another wolf. Oh, you did see that. Yep. 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 Yeah, I think it was a bag over the head like that. They do a very good job of establishing just how dystopian this version of everything is. Oh, hi guys. I was already off the horse, you assholes. Go. There we go. Missed. Damn, he's gonna get away. That's okay. Uh. And yeah, it's not kind here. Horse. Come on. Yes, I will attack the convoy. Thank you for asking. Actually, give me that. Damn it. I mistimed my counter. Oh well. Well, I could still, you know. Damn it. I'm being too aggressive. Be aggressive. Too aggressive. Desi, thank you for the resub. Okay. This is not going well. But yes, hello and welcome. Thank you for the resub. 8 months. That's a hell of a streak. All right. Okay, so the war club is not working for me. Hey guys. Bye guys. No. It's an emoji explosion that celebrates when people subscribe or do other things as well. But yes, just to catch you up in case you haven't been here, which I think you just did pop in. We are in a dystopian alternate reality in which George Washington became a mad king rather than, you know, the president. And I'm doing all right. Oh. Oops. How are you doing, Desi? We are safe.
this lock. Now we can go free.
One.
Come, open the cage.
And two. Okay. I hear you. New upgrade available. Yep, it's yeah. And it is still technically canon to the storyline of Assassin's Creed. So, you know, that's fun. That's fair. Being overwhelmed, doing all the things that you're busy doing is very fair and perfectly understandable. Alright guys, let's do this. Alright, you know what? Yeah. Yes! I may or may not have been counting down. Yep, we're about 2 weeks out. More or less. Yep. Very deep snow. Counter. Or not. There we go. Hey, fella. Let's go. Yes, 10 days. Here and open this. I acquired a double barrel pistol. Hey, yes, please. All right. Defeat this civilian over here. So let me go do that. Come on. Bye, buddy. Let's go.
Yama.
Actually, I should loot them for to see if they have ammo. Oops, that's not the button I meant to push, That's not the button I meant to push. Oh no, no, no. There we go. Alright. All right, man, let's go. Come on. There we go. All right. Any bullets among you? Rope dart. Okay. Cartridge. Hey. Another cartridge, hey! There we go. I didn't want to pick him up. Maximum number of poison darts reached. Okay. All right. Right? Who knew Connor could fly? All right, hold on. Let me check something.
Yama.
You know the snow is deep when it's up to a horse's ankles or knees. Yeah, knees. Those are the joints I was thinking of. We'll just pretend I didn't say ankles. Uh-oh. I missed the bridge. There we go. Starving civilian. There's a starving civilian? Not on my watch. He saw nothing. I mean, I absolutely would not mind fighting them all, but still, you know? I can, actually. I mean, not pet per se, but I can interact with it indeed. You can interact with most animals in this game in one way or another. Like obviously there's hunting, so you know, certain animals you hunt. But oh no, wolves have killed the civilian. I didn't even see the notification. Sad face. But the domesticated animals you can interact with, and that includes pigs, I think even cows, but you can feed pigs, you can pet dogs, you can, the cats will, like, intertwine around your feet, you know, like cats do. Yeah, I'm supposed to be getting some tree stuff. However, I will point this out, because that's actually raising a good point. This DLC is not large. There are several different episodes of it, but if you just play the storyline, you will finish each episode very quickly. So I will be doing a lot more of the random running around the map type shit in the actual gameplay, on the actual stream, so that I don't just plow through the entire storyline really quick. At least I remember it being really quick. To be fair, just because I remember it that way doesn't mean that it's accurate.
No moose. Yeah.
Don't worry, I don't need to hunt you guys. Don't even want to hunt you guys. Horsey? Horsey! Hello, Horace. Actually, this is an alternate reality horse. So, what name that's a horse pun should we name this? Should we name the horse during the alternate reality? No, you bastards! How dare you! Stop hitting me, please. Thank you. All right. Okay, hold on. Let's go pistol. All right, fellas. Oops. Wow, okay. Camera is having a lot of fun there. Keep fucking coming. Honestly, no animal is safe in this world except for the domesticated ones that are pets and stuff like that. Because you can't harm them. Can't harm the turkeys, can't harm the pigs, can't harm the cows. You can harm the horses. Can't harm the cats. Some dogs you can harm. Depends on the dog. I would, however, also like to point out that this horse right here is my horse. Horses can get shot and fall over, and they'll largely be fine. It depends on how recently they were just shot. So, like, if this one gets shot again soon, then it's gonna have a problem. Then it's gonna fall over and not get back up. Hi, fellas. Missed. Ow, that hit me right in the face. Okay, fellas, let's go. Well, I asked for it. I said, okay, fellas, let's go. And then they immediately said, if you insist. Don't have to ask me twice. All right. Thank you. of those. I wonder, can I actually do something with the raw meat? Probably not. Ow. Wrong button. Nope, can't do anything with raw meat. Okay. Figured I'd check. Thanks for being my shield, man. Greatly appreciated. You saw nothing. I'm just gonna let them investigate and get out of sight for a second. Okay. All right, there we go. All right, now this person up here wants some food, so let's go get this guy, this person some food. Oh, it's across the river. Ugh. Get off the tree, Connor. Okay, luckily it's not a full swim river. Hey, fellas, here you go. This will keep me. All right, now where was I going? Right, down to this. Actually, I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. I mean, you know what? I'm just gonna fast travel over there.
You are on your own now.
How dangerous is it?
Each journey to the Sky World is unlike any other. For some, it is very dangerous. You will find your answers are at the very top of the willow.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry, sir. At least I didn't actually hit you. Now, this actually gives me a chance to show off a really nice aspect to this game that you guys did not get to see in the main storyline, because basically this is a viewpoint climb. The main game, these really tall trees are often viewpoints, not just the buildings and stuff. And so in the frontier, climbing trees like this often would lead you to a viewpoint. And there were these puzzle things, and they were all really great, in my opinion. However, because they were viewpoints, I did not get a chance to show you guys any of them in stream. Up, Connor, please. Thank you. There you go. Damn it, get out of it.
I am sorry, Mother. I must speak to Washington to make sense of this. It is the only way.
Nope. Sorta. They never really explain this, but I have a hypothesis. In the Assassin's Creed series, they're very clear that while there is like mythology and supernatural type elements, it's all connected to the Isu, the first civilization, and their technology. Now, in this instance, what the hell? Granted, this is an alternate reality / vision thing, but that is still rooted somewhat in reality. So then what the hell? How is this supernatural experience happening without an actual Isu artifact or technology involved? Well, we know that Connor has Isu blood in him, at least through Haytham, if not through his mother as well. And as such, because that's where the Eagle Vision, that comes from. That is a sixth sense that those who have Isu blood in them possess. And so my theory is that those who have Isu blood, this is a chemical or a compound or a thing that has a specific reaction with the blood of the Isu that results in supernatural experiences and, as we're about to find out, a supernatural power that he gets. Do not touch any rocks during slides. Up, oh, down I go, I guess. Oh, no rocks. Track the elk by listening for its heartbeat. Hey, look, a rock. Oh. I think these are the rocks it means, not the little platformy rocks. Wait. Where'd it go? Kill the elk without alerting it. Nope, just a proper supernatural ability to turn invisible. You know, the usual.
Was it just a dream? Could I actually?
You best stop moving.
My tomahawk. They have taken it. I shall enjoy getting it back.
Okay. I mean, I have other weapons, but... me just taking a quick side pat inside journey. It's fine. Hey fellas, I'd like my shit back, please. So interestingly enough, it uses like Isu abilities with the orb and stuff, the Apple of Eden. It uses health to use the ability. So this is absolutely Isu connected. In case you weren't sure. Shit. Now I will take my shit. Test does not contain my equipment. Rude. Map says there's a thing right here. Must be underground. Or hidden or something. I'll worry about it later. Sorry for the sneeze. Hopefully it wasn't too loud. You have my shit. Probably not. Just to check, there's no bonus.
I can't believe it. Food! Oh, thank you.
Oh, that stuff did have my stuff. That thing did have my shit. Okay. So, back to the attempt of riding the horse and naming the horse. That's the word, naming the horse. Since Horus was our horse of the primary reality. Yeah, I know they can be mapped to the quick inventory buttons. Yep, I already did that, don't worry. Leave the horse alone. Yes, leave the horse alone.
Yama.
Yama. Yes, if I can do it without getting shot. Hey, Yama. Rose! How are you doing? How goes the recovery? Excuse me. Yes, I know they can be mapped. It currently is. Crazy thing. Give me mine. There, does that help? Make it go away.
Make it stop!
Ooh! Interesting! starving civilian. Don't mind if I do. Hello, my friend. Have food, my friend. Really? Uh-oh. Well, oh, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I promise. Okay, fine, I'll kill them all. Oh, shoot. Come on. Come on. There you go. All right. Now then. Two more. Come on, bitch.
Yama. Yama. Yama.
Let's see here. How to get down there? Probably right here. Hello, horse. Glad you made it. So, horse names that are horse puns. Where? Hey, peeps. Here, have some meat.
This will keep me going, sir.
Climb the tree, please. Rato loquetum, climb the tree, please. Fine. Up. Ah, there it is. Oh. Here are the ruins of the Canyon Kahaka village that Connor Retton the Kathon was from. The one that was destroyed at the beginning of the game. Okay. Alright, let's fast travel to this.
Brother Hongedon, I am happy to see you.
Hello, my friend.
Have you seen my brother?
I last saw him just before I climbed the red willow tree.
We were tracking bluecoats and lost sight of each other. I am worried that he is captured.
I fear you may be right.
Was your sky journey successful?
Very successful.
Perhaps you can join me in the search for my brother. Any secrets you learn from your journey may be very useful.
Such a great warrior must not be lost to us. Of course, I will help you.
There. Last I saw my brother, he was right around here.
This fire is still smoking.
I mean, it's still more than just smoking. Bit more than just smoking. Let's be honest here. It's still on fire.
This old man's body is still warm. In this weather, it cannot be more than 2 hours since he died.
During your sky journey, tell me, what animal called to you?
It is difficult to talk about, but I was fortunate to meet the wolf.
You journey to a powerful place. You are fortunate.
Perhaps.
This is my brother's bow. It is certain that he was here. The bluecoats were here. Let's keep searching.
Well, well.
After the fight, the prisoners were marched up the hill.
You seem to have the nose of the wolves.
No, just the sixth sense for these things. Fellas, guess what? Dead.
This isn't right. Could you call on your spirit animal? I feel we will.
Oh, I missed the chance to kill two blue coats with a single arrow. Oh well.
I see that I was right. Your sky journey has given you a powerful gift. I am certain it will help our search.
What do you want with me? I didn't do nothing. Wasn't hurting nobody, just hunting deer. Them other fellas is who you want.
What others?
Bunch of soldiers. No. Nasty fellas. So I'm rounding up engines over yonder.
One of the braves. Did he have a hand marked on his face?
You mean like a big tattoo across his chin? Yeah, I seen that fella with him. Hard to miss.
Take us to this camp.
Sure. Sure. Whatever you gentlemen want.
The wolves. Use them.
Savages! For the love of the king! Help! Someone help me! They're going to kill me!
to us to do the deed.
Gone too far, aren't they? Turns your
stomach. Whip you and you two.
Brother.
My brother.
I knew you'd find us.
It's thanks to Radon Hargaden.
Radon Hargaden. We will make sure that these people are taken care of.
You should return to the clan mother. She will want to hear of our adventure.
One man wolf pack. Sorry, didn't mean to bump the mic just then.
I must tell the clan mother. I can do anything now.
Alright, so we have about half an hour left of the stream. I'm gonna make one last bathroom break. And then power on through to about 6-ish. Okay. Sorry about that. Okay. So, our mission goes over here. But I want to clear these out a little bit before I do. Okay, hold on. Let me check my missions here. Attack a convoy and attack the wolves to save. And then there's still lucid memory artifacts scattered up across the frontier. Come on. There you go, Connor. Ugh, fucking Cortana. Go away. Okay, or fall out of the tree, Connor. Whatever. Just a second. Let me check something. Envoy, help the hungry, okay. Lucid memories. Wait, but what? From, I don't know. That's it. I didn't mean to take a screenshot.
Oh, sir, this one.
Splat. Please let me do the thing. Yeah. Okay, so that's actually a storyline thing. Stretch. Okay. Nope, not that.
Yama.
Arnold's men followed your trail back here. Your brothers fought well, but there were too many.
I thought the tea
gives strength, not immortality.
It gives me life. I've never felt anything like it.
You must be careful. Respect the power of the tea. Your mother was right to worry about the danger.
I am certain I can defeat anyone.
Good. First, kill Arnold. Stop the destruction here. Then kill Washington. You must succeed. Radonegeta. If not you, nobody.
Each man is as mad as the next. Putnam gutted a man yesterday for having dirt in his musket. I'm all for weeding out the weeds, but this is something else entirely.
Be careful, lad. We're on the right side, but that doesn't mean we're safe.
We dealt with those savages like we were supposed to.
Tough as nails they was, but we brought them down. Felt good. We have nothing to worry about.
We've got one more day in this place before we're...
How did I draw so much attention? I was invisible. Whatever. Picky game.
Putnam gutted a man yesterday for having dirt in his musket.
I'm off for weeding out the wheat, but this is something else entirely. Be careful. Doesn't mean we're safe.
We dealt with those savages like we were supposed to.
Tough as nails they was, but we brought them down. Felt good. We have nothing to worry about.
We've got one more day in this place before we're released.
How did I draw too much attention? How? I ask you. I didn't touch anybody going in, but apparently I got too close to somebody.
Putnam gutted a man yesterday for having dirt in his musket. I'm all for weeding out the weak, but this is something else entirely.
Be careful, lad. We're on the right side, but that doesn't mean we're safe.
We dealt with those savages like we were supposed to.
Tough as nails they was, but we brought them down. Felt good. We have nothing to worry about.
Don't be so sure.
We're in this place before we're relieved, and then it's off to the Valley Forge awaiting orders from Commander Putnam. He's gone off into some sort of...
Fucking horse ran into me.
Putnam is acting commander until he's coming.
Trying to get reposted.
We are very grateful.
I would help you with your people, but I must get to Valley Forge.
Once everyone is safe at the refugee camp north of here, I will join you at Valley Forge to help you to repay your kindness.
No need. But if I see you there, I will be happy for your help.
You may find other camps full of our enslaved people. They are sad reminders of Arnold's terror and devastation.
So, because I'm heading over here, I want to hit these two chests first. And quick travel to this without starting it, I think. Oh, fast travel isn't available. Because I'm in combat, technically. How about now? Okay. Ooh, there's two here. I blocked that, though. Okay. Oh, wrong button. Okay. Yeah. Okay, fine. Oh God. Fucking finally. Alright. Well, next time we'll play some more of this. I'll try to get the convoys thing done and any of the extra stuff in this game as well. In this section, I mean. But yeah, next time, tomorrow, will be Tomb Raider Tuesday. And yeah. More Tomb Raider The Last Revelation. See you all then. Take care of yourselves. Check out these amazing people up here. Other stuff in the Linktree, Patreon, Discord, etc. Yeah. Take care of yourselves. Have a good evening. Later.